Hey guys, and today we're going to try and kill as many buildings as we possibly can in Goat Simulator and everything like that. Now, this game is used for breaking things and everything. Today we're going to see how I'm going to count how as we go along, and I'm going to reveal to you guys at the end and how many buildings we have destroyed. So today's video is about destroying buildings, technically. See how many we can get destroyed in about, I would say, 10 minutes. So first, very easy though. It's going to be very easy to... First, we'll do this building. We need to destroy the whole building now. First. Get through the fence as a shortcut. Alright, you screaming thing. True, yes it is. It is a gulp, mate. Right. I've done that one. Right, let's move on to the next building. What building could we do next, guys? This building looks very interesting. We'll do this one next. Because we can't do any outsides, we just have to do insides of buildings, challenge. Sorry, I didn't mean to do that to you. I was meant to do it to both jets. Thank you. Thank you. Hello. Right guys, well, so far we have managed to kill about 8 buildings in 15 minutes so far, and they're feeling like that, so, but I'm going to end the video there, but that's how many buildings, but if, like I said, if you want me to do more videos like this or stuff like that, just please, if this video gets up to about over, 100 likes or something, which I doubt you would do then as a challenge, then I'll do more videos like this if you really enjoy them. But like I said, but first, please, like I said yesterday, if you haven't, please, if the reaction video I did on Friday gets up to over 100 likes, and I'll do more videos like that too, like I said, when I did that reaction video about morgues, okay? And thank you so much for those who have been subscribing. We're on the road to 20 subs now, and I need your help to get there. Okay, bye, guys.